Talking about sci-fi, you're also screening one of your earlier films, Extraterrestrial, here at Frightfest. Why do you still love that film so very much? Why is that still such a very special piece of work for you?
This is the most intimate movie I ever made. All my other movies, Time Crimes, Open Windows, they have a gimmick based in the, in the structure of the whole movie. But this movie is naked. There's no. It's not based in what you can find on the script. It's more based in the interaction between characters and probably my work with the camera. So yes, it's the movie that is telling the most with the camera from all my movies. So yes, I feel that is for me the core of filmmaking. If you make a horror movie, you have to tell something new. I don't know, somehow. Yeah, that's something, even if you're playing with old tropes like vampires or werewolves or Frankenstein, you need to make something new in order to reach new audiences. It's not like other genres where you can rest on, I don't know, the traditional stuff and make an awesome film with in which nothing new happens. You can make a love triangle in a drama, in the 19th century. And it can be a masterpiece without telling something new. But if you make horror, you are forced to push your imagination to a new edge. And I love that.